You on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Watch it, idiot!
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to.
Watch out!
Tony, a few of the guys will be calling you later. Make sure you're around when they arrive. Ciao, Salvatore.
Hey, Tony, get in. Come on, we're going for a ride. Come on, get in, you're driving.
Mickey, what's up?
Come on, Cipriani, what do you think, I'm here to whack you? Salvatore's just down there. Madonna me, what are you waiting for?
Tony, my boy, today's the day you're being made.
Oh, Salvatore, I'm Mr. Leone. Our mama's been waiting for this day.
Hey, Tony, thanks. I'll be in touch.
Come on, get out of the way!
Don't make me come over there!
Yep.
It's Sal. Listen, the Ferrellis had Mayor Hull in their pockets, but we're gonna take control of City Hall. I know a big-shot businessman who'd do anything to get into office. He's a complete asshole, so he's qualified for the position. I told him you'd make sure he wins the election. For us.
Come on, pal.
Tony Cipriani here.
Tony, it's your mom. I just heard you
been saved. Oh.
I never doubted you for a second, son. And seeing as how you finally proved yourself, I'm calling off that contract
I
cursed. Let's just put it behind us. After all, I only did it with your best interest at heart. What kind of a son makes his ma go to such lengths? See you soon, son. Don't forget about your old ma.
Antonio, how wonderful to see you!
What's going on?
We're having a party, dear boy. A party. Yes, a morgue party. The first of the season!
Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck are you talking about? A morgue party?
We're gonna have quite a night tonight. But first, we need to go and pick up the guests. Come, before our guests get bored to death. No pun intended. Because they're dead, you know. Our guest of honor is taking a little trip to the pathology labs. Let's not keep him waiting.
DL?
Tony, how's the campaign? It's down to the wire and every last vote's gonna count. O'Donovan's campaigners are working those marginal seats hard. Well, we've got our own bandwagon, so get out there and spread the word!
Access for all!
Don't make me lose my shit, pal!